the spider's web. During the early days of Islam, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and his companion Abu Bakr took refuge in a cave during their migration to Madinah. As their enemies approached, they noticed a spider weaving its web across the cave's entrance. The enemies assumed that if the cave had been recently entered, the spider's web would not be there. This small miracle allowed the Prophet and Abu Bakr to remain hidden and safe.